Welcome to our tour of the Adonis administration. After logging in, you'll land on the start page, where all admin features are just a click away. Let's start with the users page. Here, you can create, edit, or remove users, and assign them to user groups or system roles. Next up, the rights page. This is where you manage permissions to make sure everyone only sees and does what they're supposed to. On the system roles page, you can create, edit, import, export, and delete system roles, and assign individual users and entire user groups to system roles. Head over to the libraries page to view your Adonis library and its repositories. On the repositories page, you can create, delete, edit, as well as import and export models, objects, repositories, and migration packages all in one place. Want to tailor Adonis to your organization's needs? The properties page lets you customize the attributes and relations of models and objects. With the settings page, you can fine-tune a range of library-specific features. The license page shows you what license you're using, including how many users are supported and more. Finally, the authentication page enables you to configure authentication mechanisms for users connecting to Adonis. Clicking on the home icon will take you back to the start page. Additionally, the Tools menu provides access to two types of settings, General and Support. At any time, the repository you are currently working with is shown at the top right. Have a look at the Adonis Online Help for more information.